Osiris sends you through a trash compactor. If you were Cabal, I would lift you into the stars.
You've never sounded more like your father. You kill that.
Guardian down.
But without life support systems.
The ignorance of my youth. The pain of change.
Unproven faith, wilted by logic.
Micro etchings along the interior walls. Scratches.
Guardian down. Down. Guardian down.
I believe I found a record of first contact with this voice. It says, I, Omson, scribe of Glykon, rejoice. The Scorn are one, rejoice. They bear the weight of the crown elegantly, rejoice. They whisper anticipations, rejoice. Our Emperor hears the voice of salvation, rejoice.
Sycophants, all of them, enabling his madness.
This is an address from Kallus to his crew.
What is that thing?
I chose Galron, and his frailty betrayed us. He was too pure, too alone. Our new guests are neither, not so far as I'm aware.
Then why are you searching for it?
Answers? Same as you, Empress. A glorious chain of dark minds. An open mouth for the one in the darkness, that it may sing in exaltation of my majesty. Greatness recognizes greatness. To invoke the attention of the end, our offer must be great.